Hey guys, and welcome back. Well, New Jersey native Wendy Williams continues to deal with issues involving her family since she was hospitalized early this year. Now, Wendy Williams' son, Kevin Hunter Jr., appeared in Essex County courtroom last week after allegedly punching his father in the face during a fight. Now, his mother has filed for divorce after reports that Kevin Hunter had a love child. Now, both parents, including Kevin Hunter Sr., are standing behind their son despite their highly publicized divorce proceeding, according to TMZ. Now, the incident between the father and son allegedly took place at an Essex County store on May 21st. Now, the West Orange Police Department confirmed to Entertainment Tonight that Kevin Jr. was arrested. Now, the 18-year-old was charged with simple assault when he was aggressive towards his father and his father tried to control the situation. Now, Kevin Jr. was arrested and charged with assault by the West Orange Police. He was given a summons. Now, Hunter Sr. and Hunter Jr. were arguing over Hunter Jr.'s Hunter Sr.'s demand for spousal support. Now, Kevin Jr. was upset about that, and Kevin Sr. put Kevin Jr. in a chokehold and called him a bitch, and Kevin Jr. punched him in his nose to break away. Now, the incident came a month after police were called on the press at Williams' Livingston home. A tape of the call also has emerged. And now the police call came 1 week after Wendy Williams filed for divorce from her husband. Now Williams is divorcing after she was found drunk, suffering after her husband, the last mistress, gave birth. Now William was taken to the unidentified hospital where she was given IV fluids and where she had left the sober house in Queens, prompting a hunt for her before she was found. Now, Wendy is not in a good way. Everyone is so concerned for her right now. Now, the sad thing is that she's been working so hard to stay sober, and she's been so honest in her struggles with all of her fans. And this just tipped her over the edge. Now, Williams later filed for divorce and then hosted her Fox talk show, The Wendy Williams Show, without a wedding ring. Now, she did not mention the divorce on air. Now, Williams, who was born in Asbury Park, has lived in Livingston and grew up in Ocean Township. She has reportedly moved to New York City. Now, she said at that time, thank you to everyone for respecting the family's privacy during this time. Now, Kevin is supportive of Wendy, and they are working through this process together. Now, in April, Hunter called local law enforcement and asked that they respond to his and Wendy Williams' New Jersey mansion to address members of the media who was waiting outside. Now, the resident, Hunter, says there's a news van outside his home that won't leave him alone. And now the dispatch person said, as long as they're not on your property, Kevin, you don't have to worry about it and you can't make them leave. Now, that same day, Hunter was ousted as an executive producer from the Wendy Williams Show, according to the reports. Now, that is in a nutshell everything that has happened thus far with Wendy Williams. And now, you know, coming up to the present, now Wendy is seen with this 20-year-old toy boy that she has hooked up with, and cameras caught her withdrawing numerous amounts of money while with this toy boy, and they're going on shopping trips and everything. And the newest thing is Wendy at the Gay Pride parade in New York City in this beautiful jumpsuit. How about that? So Wendy's looking good. You know, I know there was rumors that she was not doing so well, and people had speculated that she was back doing drugs, but there is no report of that. And looking at this picture, Wendy looks good. So we're gonna keep Wendy on the prayer list, hoping that she gets everything together and her new life be a better life for her and her son. All right, guys, thank you so much for watching my video. Hope you will like, share, and subscribe to my channel. And as always, important, be blessed, y'all.